Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Got another late night upload for you because we just got teaser number 4 for Call of Duty Vanguard. This new teaser seems to be coming from influencers that live in India, but I've only seen it come from one influencer, so I'm not entirely sure if there's others or just the one. It's a little confusing at this point. But let's go ahead and break this one down and see what we can find. In the very first scene, we can see a pair of boot prints in the dirt with some goggles and a cap. In the very next scene, we can see the wreckage of a plane, and it looks like it's on a beach somewhere. Next to that plane is a fighter's pilot jacket that says, "No guts, no glory." The next part of this teaser gives a little bit of a bigger picture. A parachute's been deployed and a box has been collected. It makes sense to me that this specific operator was able to get out of the plane before the crash, parachute to safety, and then as his boots imprinted the ground, that's where he started to take off his cap and his fighter pilot goggles, and of course that jacket. The final thing we're able to see in this teaser is a box, and on top of that box is the Task Force Vanguard insignia that we've been seeing from all 4 of these teasers so far. That box most likely contained a rifle to be used outside of the aircraft, which would make sense considering all the ammo that's skewn around it. Although I know it's for the sake of setting up the shot, I still feel like it's kind of weird to leave behind ammo, especially if you're dealing with limited resources and you really don't know what's ahead. I should also mention that there is an image that leaked from the other day showing off the pre-order bonuses, and there were 3 characters shown on that specific picture. The first character is Lucas, the second is Polina, and the final character is Wade. The picture that Lucas is in looks like the desert, so it would be very similar to the teaser we saw earlier. It's most likely that that is our Australian comrade. Polina, we've already talked about, she's that mysterious sniper that's been appearing in Warzone. And finally, we have Wade, and in this picture, it looks like he's in some sort of jungle, which would make sense that this teaser belongs to that character, specifically because it looks like the plane crashed on an island. So yeah, that is my breakdown of this particular teaser. We think there's only going to be 4, and now that all 4 have been revealed, maybe there's something much bigger around the corner. If we do find out anything more, of course I will keep you all posted right here on the channel. I truly appreciate each and every one of you coming out to the video here tonight. If you enjoyed it, do me a favor and drop a like on the video. Subscribe for more coming each and every day, and if you haven't yet, please do not forget to ring that bell icon next to the subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you every single time my videos go live, so you never miss a beat. Alrighty folks, I will catch you on the next video, where we're most likely going to be learning more about Call of Duty Vanguard.